Rick Dalton. It's my pleasure, Mr. Schwartz.
Call me Marvin. Put it there. That your son?
No, that's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double feature. All the shooting. I love that stuff, you know, the killing.
A lot of killing.
Anybody order fried sauerkraut?
No, I'm a stuntman.
Look good. Look at me.
So you're still with Rick, huh?
Still here.
You could do anything you want to him.
I hired you to be an actor, Rick. Not a TV cowboy. You're better than that.
Line.
Cut! Embarrass yourself like that in front of all those goddamn people.
All right, what's the matter, partner?
It's official, old buddy. Well, has been.
An August night, and the leaves hanging down, and the grass on the ground.
Here I am, flat on my ass. And who I got living next door to me?
I'm Sharon Tate. I'm in the movie.
You're in this?
That's me. I play Miss Carlson, the klutz.
It's a ragged tent.
Charlie's gonna dig you.
And that gospel group telling you
in this town,
I can all change like that.
You're Rick fucking Dalton. Don't you forget it.
Life's not fair, is it, my little friend? While some are born to feast, others spend their lives in the dark. Begging for scraps. Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. While others search for what they can take, a true king searches for what he can give.
Alfie.
What?
Your trousers, hon.
Wait, let's go.
Do you have Peach in there, what you love? Good girl.
Hiya, yeah, I'm looking for a room. For a week, just, I'd say. 3 nights would be brilliant.
Even for a night, just?
Rose, are you living in your car? We're in between places.
Didn't even say anything.
Sure.
Mommy.
Mommy.
Shh, I said. Bit mad, like. Trying to find somewhere to stay tonight. Hiya, I'm looking for a room. Just tonight, like. Okay, thanks anyway. I end up not having time to look for somewhere proper to live. Something we can afford.
No.
We don't live here anymore.
So come on.
Why don't we live in this house?
We have to go. Oh, please, love.
Yes. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Is there nowhere we can go?
Where?
Somewhere safe.
Where's Katie, Mom?
She wasn't in the school. She's not answering her phone.
Kaylee? Kaylee?
I've always looked after them. We're not homeless. We're just lost.
Monsieur Borderie, vous étiez engagé à protéger notre emploi, pas un an, pas deux ans, pas trois ans, pas quatre ans, au moins cinq ans. Est-ce que vous tenez votre parole, vous?
Oui, le groupe, il a tenu ses promesses d'investissement.
On ne demande pas votre pitié, on demande juste que vous respectiez votre parole.
Ou vous tenez votre parole et on reprend le travail, ou vous ne tenez pas l'accord que vous avez passé et on continue à bloquer la production et le stock.
Oui, voilà.
Écoutez, non, mais c'est sans appel.
La justice, aujourd'hui, est là pour dire non à la fermeture de l'entreprise.
Dans la Constitution est inscrit la liberté d'entreprendre. La liberté d'entreprendre veut dire qu'un patron peut ouvrir et fermer une entreprise.
Une entreprise qui a fait 17 millions d'euros de bénéfices.
Ça veut dire quand on a un PDG qui a dit à un ministre, allez vous faire foutre, moi je fais ce que je veux.
Ça n'est jamais assez. On ne leur fait jamais gagner assez d'argent. Qu'est-ce qu'on devient dans cette histoire? Qu'est-ce que deviennent les salariés? On sent personne dehors! C'est des familles entières, des enfants, des pères, des mères! Elle est où la parole? Je me bats pour un chèque qu'on va toucher à la fin de chaque mois. C'est pour ça qu'on doit se battre, tous ensemble.
On n'a plus rien à perdre.
Je vous demande de partir,
c'est illégal.
Entendez ce que je vous dis, on ne bougera pas.
C'est fini.
Allez fermer cette usine.
On est en train de crever et on se fout sur la gueule.
S'il n'y a pas de rencontre, un débouché qui reprend le dialogue, ça va vraiment dégénérer.
You've got a foot on that side.
That's
and
not
I literally
a foot.
I'm on a ledge. And I've got nowhere left to go.
Do you think she suspects that you creeped down to our bed?
No.
I thought we'd put Anthony down the end. It's not that kind of relationship anyway, is it?
If she does, that was an amazing performance. A very special journey.
I don't think I am.
Oh no, you don't think you are.
Very normal, really.
You're not normal at all.
I feel as though I want to not live my whole life in this very privileged part of the world I come from. I want to be really aware about what's going on around me. Sorry.
We can all be sincere, but what's it all for?
So I'm trying to work out where you two tessellate here. How, what, why, when.
Can you lend me a couple of quid?
Yeah, sure. Mommy, can I borrow some money? Please.
More money?
Yes.
Oh.
You're too nice. You need to properly get aggressive. Don't lie, Anthony.
If you don't want to know,
I do
then
want to
don't
know.
Ask. Stop torturing yourself.
I'm not.
Stop inviting me to torture you.
Anthony, you stole my stuff.
That's exactly how you make me feel. You're lost, and you'll always be lost.
You've changed quite a lot since you came. The most important thing about learning is that you grow.
Do you like her?
She looks sad.
I think she looks determined and very much in love.
Guys like this only have three options. Die young, life in prison, or they start talking.
Not on our American soil! Make them leave!
It's our last gig.
Why?
I don't want my kids to be around this.
Hey, Collins!
What's she looking at?
You.
We don't tolerate stupidity. Got that?
Yes, sir!
Do you have one that you regret?
Some. Why, you got one you regret?
What was your first one?
Fred gave it to me. He took me in. I owe him.
I think real family don't make you owe shit.
So you're a family man now. Listen, talk to me, Babs.
You know the Vikings ain't gonna like it.
You're better than those racists.
I don't know what to do.
In this business, you've got to stay focused or fall right down the rabbit hole.
What if I take all this stuff off and I'm still a piece of shit?
You have an out, Brian. I can help you.
You don't answer your phone, you don't show up in meetings anymore. I don't even know if you're a member.
You need to get the kids and get out of here.
It's time for you to come back home.
I'm not going back.
No, you have no choice.
This is my family!
You're still breathing because I own you. And every inch of ink on you.
Is it true, Desi said, that you're an evil man?
It is so good to see you, Nick. I got a question for you, though. What'd you think you were gonna do? You were gonna put on a mask? And make believe you were normal? I'm gonna catch up to you? We were a family. And you tried to kill us. You killed her the minute you put that ring on her little finger. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter anymore.
Savages.
The law wouldn't do what I did.
Man can only see so much darkness before he goes blind. In the end, he didn't have to see the monster he became.
I told you that I want to go to that festival in Sweden.
No, you said it would be cool to go.
Yeah, and then I got the opportunity and I decided
Look,
to do it.
I don't mind you going. I just wish you would have told me, that's all.
Dude, she needs a therapist. You've been wanting out of this stupid relationship for like a year now.
And don't forget about all of the beautiful Swedish women you'll meet in June.
Okay, guys.
That's not her again. Seriously?
Babe, what's happening? Danny.
I was so very sorry to hear about what happened.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
I invited Danny to come to Sweden.
You know what she's been going through.
Christian says you've got this special week planned.
It's sort of a crazy festival. Special ceremonies and dressing up.
That sounds fun.
Unbelievable.
Welcome and happy midsummer. Skål!
What time is it?
9 p.m.
That can't be right. The sky is blue.
This is what 9 p.m. is like here.
How long have you two been together?
Just over 3.5 years.
4 years.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think? It's like another world.
Tomorrow's a big day.
Is it scary?
What is it?
It has special properties.
What am I going through?
We just need to acclimate.
I don't want to acclimate. I want to go.
Absolutely not.
What's happening? I don't know why you invited us.
That's why you look so guilty right now, because you know. We only do this every 90 years.
I was most excited for you to come.